stop this before I really have to hurt you.
The only thing you're hurting is our feelings. Bob Rule.
What will happen to him?
Secretary Trask is the one to talk to about that. Since Magneto's escape, Homeland Security has a new system for dealing with mutant criminals. Your students put on quite a show, Charles. I'm impressed by how much you've taught them. What's troubling you, old friend?
What do you know of the Sentinel program?
Only what they let me see. One of Stryker's projects from years ago, even before Weapon X went online. We never thought he got it past the design stage.
But he did.
Yes. An underground group called Hydra helped him design and build the prototype. A master mold, a factory that can produce robots he called Sentinels, designed to hunt mutants.
And where is it?
We don't know. It has shielding that is resisting even our most advanced tracking systems.
God help us all.